charges were ever brought against him.
Some of your stock. Figure that makes us even.
Yeah, sure, of course. Take what you want.
Fixes will be breathing down my neck soon. I didn't even know Rose was dead. She should have just walked away.
There's no evidence that Bloom arranged her death.
Hell, Aiden. You don't know that they didn't. You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up. City deals, voter rigging. All it takes is one good PR team to sweep that all away. After Rose died, they created that. Now, I don't know the hows and whys of it, but that code is dangerous. Something about... I couldn't make much sense of it, but it was something about Bell or something.
Bellwether? That's what he wanted.
You gotta burn that code, man. The rest of it, I don't care what you do with it. You know, Aiden, I'm sorry about Clara.
So am I.
This whole thing is shit, no matter how you cut it. Careful, Aiden. When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.
Shocking footage has surfaced implicating Mayor Rushmore in the murder of a woman, Rose Washington. The woman was a former CTOS employee reported missing over a year ago. Mayor Rushmore has refused to comment, but a statement released by City Hall claims the footage is a fake, made by the hacker group DedSec in order to discredit the mayor.
I do know Nikki's safe, and I know you'll pay for Clara.
You think you're the hero in all this? Read your own press. You're a terror to this city. You and your vainglorious bullshit. Come on, then. Come and get me. Let's finish this. Oh, but there's one thing I forgot to mention. You like this? I've unlocked CTOS. Completely. I am inside the system. And you are in for a show.
T-Bone?
So there I am, waiting for my train when the lights go out.
I guarantee you that's just the start of it. Damien has full access.
Over my dead body? I'm not gonna let my CTOS baby get jumped up by that wackadoodle. There's a weak point he won't know about. Now get over there and shut it down. That'll end his joy ride quick and pronto.
I'll call you once I'm in. Nice to have you back.
I do like being useful. CTOS. It really is a wonder of human ingenuity. A
model system making a model city for model citizens. I wonder what Bloom said about potential hacks to the system. Sound debate, I'm sure. Hackers? Oh, relax. Our CTOS is the most advanced blah 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 blah. Hubris, Aiden. It'll get you every time. But then you know that very well, don't you?
Decades, but no criminal charges were ever brought against him. Police say Quinn died of a heart attack after a charity event in his five-star hotel, the Merlot.
Shit. Can't get past the firewall. T-Bone might have an idea. He blocked us out. I need him disconnected fast.
Well, shit. I got one idea, but last time I did it, people died.
If we don't do it, people will die. What do you got?
The whole network's tied to a satellite. Runs as kind of a safety valve to CTOS. I got a homemade virus. A real mean motherfucker. You gotta install it from three separate points.
What does it do?
It'll shut down your man. That's for damn sure.
This could get ugly.
You don't know the half of it, amigo. Call me when they're installed, and we'll get it done right.
You could stop me so easily. I'm disappointed. I took you for someone more clever, but I'm forced to see you're like everyone else. Ah, the silent treatment. You'll leave me an emotional wreck. And who knows what I'll do in such a state. Come on, Aiden, impress me. What will you do now? Throw me out my game? Come on. You can do better.
Trying to slow me down.
understand what I'm doing.
Trying to destroy the city.
It lives. No, not destroy. Cripple. So every one of them can know what it feels like to have their future taken from them. And I'm saving the best for you, partner.
A high-powered patrol car has been sent to his location.
See how smart this network is? It anticipates. will find the CTOS to be safe. That's PR for you. Wonder how they'll swing this one.
Deploying lethal force.
Viruses are in.
All right, we're in it now. Do you head back to that weak point, right where we started? That'll open up for you like a lady's... never mind. You'll have a clear line to the satellite, and that's what's important.
Okay, clear line to the satellite. You say that's the safety valve?
And a little more. Once you're inside, you pull the trigger, lights out, Aiden. And if we're lucky, and I'm as clever as my CV says, you'll get a lock on Damien's location.
That's all I want.
Thank you. doing. You're killing the laws to ZTOS.
Enjoy the show.
Give us 30 seconds.
For what?
30 seconds inside ZTOS, we drop in our code. Then, when the system reboots, DedSec will control the machine from inside. We will correct what Boom has broken. 30 seconds is all we need.
30 seconds, no one knows. Our little secret.
We will be the watchdogs.
No. I'm tired of all the noise.
We will not forget this.
To a satellite from here, T-Bone's virus will reboot the entire system. It'll stop Damien. I'm gonna find him.
Why are you so damn stubborn? Quinn's dead. You got your sister back, and Clara? She stabbed you in the back. She helped kill your precious Lena. You know it's true.
What about you? Some might blame you for Lena's death.
I wonder who would think that, huh? But why stop there? Perhaps we should blame you. As I recall, the Murloc job was your plan.
I blame myself every day for the plan, for meeting you, for not stopping you when I had the chance. I don't make that mistake anymore. I see a problem, I step in.
Oh yeah, the vigilante. I've read your headlines.
You're the only problem I see now, and I'm coming for you.
Remember when you and I first decided to pool our talents? The schemes we were planning? We had so much drive, but never like this. Look outside. We've taken down a goddamn city!
Now I'm spending my final hours standing on the Widow's Walk. That's what they call the lighthouse lookout. The Widow's Walk. Did you know that? I didn't. Seems fitting. Everything reeks of conclusion.
Come on. Surprise, surprise. You got a speech, Damien? Anything you want to say?
I know who I am now.
That's it? That's all you got?
Hey, fuck you! Look at you! You plowed over people to get to a mob boss. You think you're absolved because your cause is what? Noble?
You played me. That's what this is about.
I played you! Clara is as much your fault. So is your niece. That's why you sent your family away, right? They know what you are. You play a beautiful game, but sometimes you still lose.
Blah, blah, blah. Jesus, you guys talk a lot. What are you doing here?
Sorry, pal. New contract. Kick it over.
What?
Come on, kick it over.
Oh, you're hilarious.
You know, you guys take things far too personally. That's your problem. That's why this went wrong. There's lessons to be learned here, fellas. Up, 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 phone two. Give it to me. Come on, hand it over.
I don't know what Damien wanted in those final moments. Death, I suppose. I thought I could fix the little girl's death, but instead it led to all of this. Exposed lies, corrupted kings, a broken city. And me, changed man. I don't look back anymore. I don't regret. Look forward. Everything is connected, and I'll use that to expose, to protect, and if necessary,